The Renault VAB wheeled infantry vehicle uses a sophisticated independent suspension system which provides better cross-country mobility than simpler suspensions borrowed from civilian trucks. The VAB carries an infantry squad usually numbering 8 troops with their equipment. In the French Army, the heavy AMX-10P is used by mechanized forces committed to European defense, while the VAB is allotted to units of the Rapid Deployment Force used overseas. Like many wheeled armored vehicles, the VAB can swim across small water obstacles such as rivers. The VAB's light weight makes it very easy to carry and transport aircraft, thereby giving it additional strategic mobility. The VAB has also been extensively exported and saw combat duty during the Gulf War in French and Qatari service.